Dear Da, we're moving again. Masa's is definitely the last time, but she says it every single time.
Meet Frankie. The only way he knows his father is through the letters they write.
And guess what else, Da? I've made a friend. A-C-C-R-A.
That's the name of his dad's boat.
Every month he gets news from a different port.
We crossed the equator a week ago, Frankie.
And now his ship is about to come in.
I knew something like this was going to happen.
But his mother has a secret.
Girls love secrets, Frankie.
Frankie's letters to his dad. He sends them to a post office box and then I write back. Been making it up for years.
Torn between exposing the truth.
You've got to face this sometime. Tell Frankie the truth.
And protecting her son.
Hear from your dad yet, Frankie boy?
She's on a mission to find.
I'm going out, that's all.
An unsuspecting bachelor.
I was looking for a man to be Frankie's dad.
To play the role of a lifetime.
I don't have much, but I'll pay you what I can.
What time do you want me to be there?
You've got a visitor, Frankie. This is your daddy.
Hello, Frankie. Think you could bring another spoon just in case he can't finish it.
So? What do you think then? There's nothing to wonder, it's a business arrangement.
It's got your eyes.
You don't have to say nice things to me, I'm not paying you for that.
What are you afraid of? I get a very lucky boy.
And his mother and I lie to him every single day.
Now you protect him every single day.
Dear Frankie.